What's up, guys? It's your boy Punch Punch, and today we're going to be unboxing the Mystery Tackle Box. I just got this today, and I've been waiting all day to open it. I just got out of work, and this is what I've been looking forward to all day. Let me get rid of this box stand real quick. So, as you guys might have heard, right now they cost $5, and I thought, like, why not? So, one sec. I'm back. And with my trusty little knife. Catch a fish using one of the baits in this box. Two, measure. Use the ruler below to see if you have a keeper. Three, share.
If you have a picture of a fish.
Shit. Okay. So it's a little tips and tricks from mystery boxes. Okay, let's get that. This is going to be the total of what everything costs. Money's worth, I guess. And a little scratch and win. Let's scratch it real quick. It's this one's $5 off of some stuff off their website. And I got a cool logo. Yeah, this is actually fucking tight. What the hell? The Fish of Liberty. You got some deadbolt and mushroom head jigs. Look at those. Those are freaking nice. I seriously didn't think anything this nice would be in here. This is actually pretty cool. We got some plastic baits. These are actually kind of expensive for, they're like usually $5. What are they? $5?
You got more baits?
Yeah, so right away I feel like it already gave me my money's worth. These are freaking tight. And some more worm. I definitely can't wait to try these out, so. And that is it, guys. Kinda small for the first box, but what can you expect for $5? I mean, I definitely just went just to check it out, but I feel like I got my money's worth. Just, hey, don't look at that. It has a little pull to get a discount. But just with this, I feel like
it already gave me my money's worth.
Well, if you guys were hoping what, or wondering what was inside those mystery boxes, well, here's a little look. This. Here's little worms. More plastic baits. You can win something. Scratch and win. Like a little scratch off. Some hooks. it's a crossword puzzle. And this is what it actually costed. So, if you guys were wondering what might have been in here, this is what you got. So, give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, thumbs down if you didn't like it. If you want me to review anything else that you have in mind, just let me know. And I'll see you guys next time.